been a hot minute since I've been in this. What is going on, guys? We're picking up where we left off last video. So I'm putting all the suspension stuff in this box right here, and I'm gonna bring this stuff inside, and we're gonna bring my car down here, and we're gonna install some stuff. So we were planning on taking the trailer and getting the truck and towing the car there, but that would be bland and basic. So I was convinced that I needed to take the car and drive it here on a destroyed rear diff. That's what it sounded like, and it's in... I don't know about it. We're just gonna try it, see if it works, and if not, then we'll take the trailer and do it, but I'm just gonna send it.
All right, so we're gonna roll on in here. Oh, look, there's crack rock. This feels so bad. Like, I've spent so much time doing this. One of the best part. Don't do it to that one. There's a window up on that one.
Okay.
Can I let you in on a secret?
No. Oh, you
know they make wide tape.
Yeah, but they don't sell it at Walmart. And when you want to paint a car at 4 a.m., all you got is Walmart.
You got one in that
stuff? I don't need them to be on. I just need them to be in. All right, let's see if it turns on. It's been a hot minute since I've been in this. Is crack rock in the way?
Hola,
boy.
This thing?
Yeah.
$20 at Walmart.
It's
even got a flashlight.
Listen, this is the plan. You're gonna go first. We're gonna follow you, and I'm gonna record you out of the window.
With the G7.
Got you.
We're taking Poe's truck. Oh yeah, I know.
Probably use a screwdriver.
Poe is really just...
Did you hear this already?
I'm in gear.
Go to second gear. All right, is it time for plan B? What the?
Hey, it doesn't go forward anymore.
It was doing so good. It was trying to.
What do you want me to do?
Push me?
With this?
Yeah.
I'm game.
Should I trust you that much?
Will it go backwards? Probably not.
Probably not. I'm assuming that, like, the gears are just gone.
Just push him.
We're gonna push you and see if it'll drive.
There is nothing. I was in fifth gear spinning.
I know.
I tried. I'm in gear.
Yeah, it's just so broke it won't even grab. I can't guarantee there won't be damage.
Honestly, I don't care.
All right, we'll just have to be real careful.
Apparently now we're gonna push Poe's car to the shop using his F-350.
Hey, Asa, we're gonna go the side way and back behind, the back way.
This is great. Never done anything like this.
There we go. Let's go!
If the airbags go off, I'd be really upset.
If you're gonna do it, don't be a pussy about it.
All right, the gate's down. Let's go.
He has no taillights, no headlights. I'm not gonna lie, this is probably the funniest thing I've ever done with anybody. I'm glad it was with you.
This car is so goofed. Oh, this rear end is gone.
He's telling you to hit him.
He's telling me to hit him, and I'm trying not to.
He said, go, go, go.
Don't slow down, we're going. Hell yeah.
Look at him going. Look at him going. He wants you to hit him, but that's bad. Yeah, we're going to eject the airbags.
This is awesome.
Hey, stop hitting me, dog.
Imagine what these people go by.
That lady was looking like, what the hell? They probably think that you're tailgating him and riding his ass. He's gonna cut it out. Dude, this is the funniest thing I've ever seen.
Oh shit, this is freaking awesome.
Look, I know this truck is so confused, like, why the f*** are you rear-ending him? Yeah, this is actually working way better. His bumper is fine, too.
I'm hitting him really soft.
Let's freaking go, baby. Oh my gosh. So, they said that we wanted to put it on a trailer, and they're like, oh, that's too easy. You gotta do something kind of cool for content. Oh boy, this is great. I don't even know how it's gotten this far. I don't even know what's falling. Those are my taillights. It's not like I paid any money for those.
You're gonna have to give him some speed going up the driveway of the shop.
Yeah, we will.
This is like grown up bumper carts.
Go, 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 go. All right, let's hope I can make it up. Let's go, baby. We made it. We made it, baby. Let's go.
I told you that was gonna work. The bumper does not look bad at all.
Oh, this is the only mark on both sides, but that's the only marks that it has.
That was funny as hell.
Come on, I'm waiting for you to hit it, and all of a sudden I go boof, boof.
Did you see the people's faces passing us?
Oh, no.
They were so confused.
I was trying to hit this thing as gentle as I could.
Oh, you did freaking great.
All that's scratched on here are probably these hooks.
This is what I was worried about, because I thought they were going to go through it. But I mean, honestly,
I was getting a new rear bumper and a paint job anyway, so I don't care.
Well, we got my car here and ready to put the rear end in it. I'm freaking happy about that.
It started driving.
I went through every single gear in neutral, but now it's just driving. This is gonna be horrible.
He's gonna try to finish off the diff, apparently.
It sounds like a meat grinder.
Oh!
That's making some horrendous noises.
It goes in reverse. I think this goes backwards the whole
time. It did go in reverse. That sounds so horrible. Oh, it caught.
Catches on one tooth. I can feel it.
Go ahead.
I'm going forward. The clutch is out.
Listen to that.
Look at my foot. I'm not on the clutch.
Oh.
There was a tooth.
That was more than a tooth. I'm starting to think that it's like twisted the end of an axle off or something. It's not. Oh. It sounds chunky.
I got this shit,
A little bit of traction on the one tooth it's got. I basically gassed it as hard as I could to get up a hill.
So what you're saying is you have an Arkansas rear end.
I blew it up.
Okay.
People.
So now we're gonna take this rear end. Asa pounded out all the wheel studs already, so the pounding will no longer happen, except for maybe later. So, I'm gonna take off this, what do you call it, quad shock?
That, yes.
Why is that so tight?
You know he has power tools over there too.
Yeah, I was about to ask. Harry, do you mind if I borrow your Snap-on? Oh, I think, there it is. Mug was tight. Quad suspension is off. Now, you were saying something about these weights.
Take them off.
The internet tells me that I'm gonna need them. I'm not gonna believe them.
Engineers designed them to be there.
The engineers also designed a 7.5 weight reduction to the max. Man, that's actually kind of heavy. This one little piece is the back seats. Mm-hmm. So people pulling out their back seats, they could just pull that one piece off. That's crazy.
Muchos easio.
All right, so I'm taking my parts that I got from Max Speeding Rods. I'm gonna take, oh boy, this right here. This right here, getting the four link, and then the upper part of the four link and the hardware. These guys are gonna go here like that. I didn't get bushings for that side, but that's it. Or at least I don't think I did. All right, so that's lined up.
Hey, we need to figure out where these go.
I know they don't go in here. Those are too long. All of these are the same length, so maybe that's just the right size. All right, well, bolt, washer, through the hole, washer, nut.
What are you looking for?
Something that'll fit that. Sweet. All right, that will work, but it's not deep, so we can only go so far with it. All right, now I gotta do the same thing to the other side. Super easy.
Close.
Washer nut. Ugh. Okay, now we can wash our nuts.
That's nasty.
Now I gotta do this side. All right, all right. Hola, mija. Oh my goodness. Gotta take off this dust shield. Where we're going, we don't need these. So I got all this stuff on there right now so I can get it all mocked up, get it ready to put in the car so when I do have to put it in the car, it's that much easier. So, set that down like this.
Figured out why it's leaking. Look at the back of the cover on the bottom side. You see that little red plug?
They pulled the fluids.
I don't know what they did, but that's not normally there.
That's the drain. So if that's the drain plug, then where the quack, quack, quack is the bolt? All right, so that's pretty much the four link is installed on the car. The rear springs I just have mocked on there just because it looks kind of cool. And then also the rear shocks I'm gonna put on there and take a picture, post it on my Instagram. If you don't follow me,
follow me. I feel like I was provided hardware for this, but I don't know why.
I feel like you were and you lost it.
I've never seen a drain plug like that either, but there is no drain plug, so.
The method of draining those is literally just taking
a chunk off. Oh, there we go. Oh, f***.
What are you talking about? Somebody drilled a hole, didn't
Yes,
it?
Someone drilled a f***ing hole in my rear end. What? You think JB Weld will fix this? All right, well, I'm just going to take this and see if I can't make anything work with it. That's loose, so it's going to be standard. Yep, it's 1/2. Why is this diff cover 1/2? Everything else on it is metric. There's 1 and a 10. Why in the hell? I'll be honest with you, this doesn't look like limited slip, but I don't know what the limited slip looks like.
God, that's rough. It's like a smashed bag asshole. We can take it apart.
I'm not worried about taking it apart. I just want to figure out this cover right here. Looks like, honestly, a
bullet. Drill through it.
Why would someone drill through it?
Give me a moment. I might have something that can save your day.
Hi, how's your day going? Someone drilled through the cover of my rear end.
What?
It looks like someone shot that hoe.
It really does. That looks like a gunshot.
It's fine to me.
I'm just making sure it's not a f***ing bullet.
That's what it looks like. It
does look like a bullet.
Well, I mean, no, because it was directly on here, and I just did a full spin, and it doesn't look like anything that's out of whack.
So,
it's probably something punctured.
Why would somebody have,
like, not shot? Like,
it's yeah, but, like how? That's a really intense puncture.
So,
they made a drain plug. That's all it was.
Boy.
What is this?
Why don't you just take a welded plate over it?
Wait. Does yours take?
Mine will not do aluminum. It's
like an AC. Oh, yours is a DC.
Won't the Eastwood put aluminum if you get the aluminum wire?
If you get the aluminum spool gun, which is $500.
Oh.
Yes, sir!
If you have aluminum rods, why won't that one weld aluminum?
Because it's got to be alternating.
It has to be a different kind of pulse. Otherwise, it doesn't melt the metal right because aluminum burns way lower to the like temperature than steel does.
The way it has to weld like that when you arc, it's a constant.
Well, that's some bullshit right there, son. All right, this concludes this video of Po' Boys. Thank you for watching. Have a good one. Remember to send it.